athletes may have looked sharp, but it was Kenyon Barner who showed off the fancy footwork. Eventually got his chance to dance, and he ripped off a rather slow career.